Because you already know what she's going to produce. Now, I bet she's what we was talking about today, G. I mean, deauthorized on this call? No, he's not on here. I bet she's exactly what we was talking about today, man. The kind that's on Section 8 that have an $8 a month rent. You understand what I'm saying? Her rent's $8 a month, and she still can't pay electric bills. Because look at her fingernails. And look at her hair. So she can't pay an electric bill. So you know who pay it? You guys pay it. With your tax dollars. You guys fund the welfare system. Or should I say the farewell system. For someone like this. That utterly disrespect you. That should be legal, man. Boom. And what? Man, I hate that damn spirit, man. I literally hate that spirit, man. Any man that get involved with that, man, you deserve what you get, man. You deserve what you get. And so these are the type of Eves, man. I mean, it's risky already to mate with, to reproduce with any Eve in the system, man. So what I'm going to tell men, man, and you better take heed to this, man. I don't care how much you in love, and women are not going to like this, man. But if your woman's trying to beef with you for this, you tell her to sit down and explain to you how it's going to be unproductive for you to reproduce by her. And tell her the only way that you're willing to do it is if she signs an agreement that promises that the children go with you. That's the only way you reproduce with her. And she can't change it. She must state that she was under her right mind state. And if you won't, and I'm going to tell you something. If you think that woman loved you, if she's not willing to do that, guess what? You don't have what you think you have. You understand? Because, listen, man. One in every two marriages end in divorce, right? It's a little higher than that now. So if you get married, it's highly probable that you're going to get divorced. One in every two. Now, if you put on top of that, the women and men that's not married, even those relationships are not working out. So I need any man under the sound of my voice right now, tell me what other contract that he's naive enough to sign where about at least 85% that he's likely to lose. It's unfavorable. He's 85% at least at odds. What kind of damn man would sign that contract, man? But you're doing it when you get married and you do it when you reproduce. That's what you're signing, man. So you're looking at an 85% chance of you likely getting screwed. And don't come crying because you got people telling you this, man. And I'm going to give it to you real. Don't get her pregnant, man. If you ever have a baby now, don't do it, man, unless she's willing to sign that contract. Don't get married in the system. Don't do it. I don't care how much you think she love you or whatever. And then they don't, listen, you know what a lot of Eves, and the ones that's on social media that you see, that's pretending that they're in favor of men. Let them listen to me for a minute. Only that whole paradigm is going to change. Because most of those women is talking that kind of talk. They're not with no man. Think about it. If they was with the kind of man like me, they wouldn't be out there doing that. Because he would have a replacement right over there. You know why she's doing it? Because he with his other woman. You see what I'm saying? And she's mad. He's with his other woman, man. That's what you got to do, man. You can't be worried about what she going to think. Man, go out there and, you know what I mean? Go out there and get yourself someone that's going to bring you peace of mind. And then let her beef. And when you're ready to move out, hey, you got to go. Sorry, ho, you got to go. Abba my hell. Get out. Before I get my new shorty to kick your, you know what I mean, Rod squad. Yeah, you understand? That's how you got to be, man. I'm serious, man. You guys think it's funny, but this is what it's come to. Because they made us the enemy, man. Don't trust none. Every Eve on this planet right now, man, I'm telling you as a man, I dealt with a lot of Eves out. You have to make her prove herself to you. If she's not willing to do that, listen, man, just work on your purpose, man. This works, and I shouldn't be saying this the same amount of the Most High, but I'm not no fool. I'm not going to tell no man to get married in this day and age. If it comes to it, she stay over here and say she want to be your woman. You be my woman over there in your own place. But you be my woman over there in your own place. Let her stay there for 29 days and tell her you got to leave. You can't stay here 30 days. Come back. You go over there and stay 30 days and you come back. Don't let her establish any kind of residency, because then you got to evict her. Unless you got stupid and you pushed up a ring. Now you gotta you gotta go through the drop squad. You're gonna have to be dropped. We gotta help you get your mind right. Cause now you gotta overcome that cognitive dissonance. Nah, every woman, and you got men that come after me for this, man. Cause I be giving them the business, man. Like, you're my man, you crazy. Nah, you don't understand, she's different. Literally, some of these dudes that was talking, if I saw them in person, I'd smack fire out of them. Real talk. Because I've talked to so too many men, man, that's gotten screwed. They even say they weren't like that in the beginning, but they really are. You understand? So, listen, man, unless you just got fortunate, right? And your woman fell from the sky. Your day is coming up. If you think that woman is so into you, disagree with her. Modern women treat men like they're women. She all up in your grill, man. Now you, on anything I love, man, if another man talk to a man like that, you will be up in his mouth like a dentist. Because there's certain lines, man, that a man knows not to cross with another man. But she does it. Now, why would she do it? She knows she can't whip your rod, Clark. You understand what I'm talking about? So why is she doing it? Because she's trying to provoke you. And I'm going to hit you with something, man. I'm going to tell you men something. When a woman kind of know when you're done with her, right? When you're not feeling her anymore, because she will try and do things to provoke you, man. Get out of there, man. Bring someone right there in her face. And you guys, I'm going to hit you with something. You guys that don't have your own place, that's where you're slipping at, man. You're not being no real man if you live with my heart, man. Go and get yourself right. You shouldn't even be in no relationship anyways, man. It has to be yours. You understand? That's what a man does. So you shouldn't be thinking about no woman. You should be working on getting a man. I mean, getting you're on your purpose. Not thinking about no woman. You should think about being a man. On how to be a man. And being a man means a man is productive, a man is a leader, a man is not deterred from his purpose, man. You stay focused. You understand?